sir, you've visited our Kalotsav exhibition and artwork. So how did you find them? Were they pleasing and everything?
I think it was very, very nice to see the people really passionate about their work, and you know, there's a lot of ownership that I could see in the students and the mentors, that you know, this is something that we've done, so something that we've done. So that is an important thing. Only when you're passionate about what you're creating will there be that spirit to create more. If I create something and if I shy and say that, oh, that's maybe I've created, then there's a big problem. You know, it should be something that one should be really proud about, that yeah, this is something that I created. I would like to know your opinion, but I think it is the best. That is something that one should always feel. You may get a perspective from the other person because of his experience, exposure. He may say that, no, this is, it could be better. But that is, doesn't matter. I found that as a very, very nice spirit amongst all of them. And they were really passionate about things that they were doing. They were really interesting experiments were there. Quite out of the box. For me, it's things that I didn't expect, which was a good thing. I didn't expect that, you know, many things that I found here would be something that the students would be doing as an exercise. So that was a pleasant surprise.